Hello everyone and welcome to Solutions Classes. So in this video again we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to the question pertaining to the SSC CHS 2015 paper. So what we'll be doing is basically we'll be focusing on the BRC section of the paper itself. We'll take a few questions, we'll first identify the section itself and take a few questions pertaining to the one which were asked in the CHS paper and try and solve this question so that whenever we come across questions such as this further down the line in any future examination, we are easily able to solve the same. Okay. So, having said that, let's focus on the question in front of us. Basically, the question that we'll be dealing with in this video is nothing but, what to say, the sentence correction kind of, or basically identify the wrong part kind of sentence. Okay, so we'll be given a sentence wherein a certain part will be highlighted. So, we need to basically make necessary improvement from the same, from the options given, or if there's no improvement required, we need to mention the same. So with all that said, let's focus on the question. A sentence or a part of sentence is underlined below the given alternatives to the underlined part which may improve the sentence. Choose the correct alternative. In case no improvement is needed, choose no improvement. Okay. So let's start off with number 97. He said, let the show begins. Okay. If we look at this particular sentence, the phrase is actually, let the show begin. Okay, that is, this S should not be here. So yes, this option B will be the right choice in this case. Okay, let the show begin. Okay, I hope this is clear. Let's move on to number 98. Both of them are good, but this is the best of the two. Okay, both of them are good, but this is the best of the two. So now, when we are actually looking to compare both the things, okay. So if we are comparing between two things, right, both of them are good and two. So we cannot use best in this case, okay. So a better comparative degree would be good of the two will be wrong, much better of the two or better of the two. So both of them are good, right. So adding much would emphasize that one is extremely better than the other. So that we should ideally avoid. So this one is better of the two. Option A should be the answer. Some of you might actually be confused with A and B also, but since there is much used and we are already stating that both of them are good, so using something a word like much would basically, what to say, acknowledge that one of them is of a far superior quality, okay, but the difference should be very subtle. I hope this is clear. In this case, option A will be the answer. Okay, so having said that, let's move to number 99. The museum's collection include artifacts dated back to prehistoric times. Okay, so here you see dated back. So dated is basically a wrong word here. Okay, so what should be the right thing to be? It should be dating back to. Because that's what we say, that it belongs to a certain era of time dating back to 13th century. Basically, it's denoting a prehistoric time. Okay. So, dating back to. Option A will again be the answer. Now, okay, in number 100, let's move. So, the entire sentence is highlighted. Let's see. I'm really sorry, I haven't got much money for myself. So, if you read through the sentence, there is no error whatsoever. Okay, I'm really sorry, but I haven't got much money for myself. So if we just go through the options once again, let me just clarify the thing. I'm really sorry, but I have very few money. This term is just wrong. Very few money. Money is uncountable. We cannot use very few with money. So wrong. I'm really sorry, but I not have much. So grammatical error in this part would be wrong. I'm very sorry, but I have lesser money. Lesser money with respect to what? Lesser is basically used for comparison. So again wrong. So no improvement is needed. It's a correct sentence. So I hope all these conditions and as far as the explanation for the same for the errors are clear to you. So in case you have any kind of doubt, kindly go through the video multiple times and try and basically connect with what the explanation we have been given. So for each and every option being eliminated and options being selected. So that should clear your concepts regarding this kind of questions. Now, in case you are looking for a full detailed solution of the paper in general, feel free to connect with us. You can, what you can do for that is go through the description section of the video, wherein you will find a bunch of details, like you can for going through our website and connecting, visiting our website, connecting with us. You can get our website URL, you can actually get an email ID on which you can mail us your doubt and your queries for that. Also, you can get phone numbers on which you can call, text, or WhatsApp us for any kind of doubts. Suppose in case you need a fully solved detailed solution of the paper itself, we'll be able to provide you that. And also, in case you need some kind of help or guidance with respect to your exam preparation in general, or just your any kind of subject-wise doubt or any kind of guidance with competitive exam preparation, or any question-related queries, or just a guidance in general, so we'll be more than happy to help you out with that as well. Feel free to connect with us on all those accords, okay? So, with all that said and done, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. We'll be continuing our discussion on the similar sort of question in the subsequent videos. And until then, I'll be signing up. Thank you so much.